Yes, yes, what's good people? Welcome back to another episode of The Block Report, hosted by your boy, your man, your king, Flashy Silla. Now, as usual, we're going to make our way to that bench right there. Hot topics, hot picks, hot take. And make sure you lot are following The Block Report Instagram _, which you can find on the IG, man. Some good, good content right there. So we're going to make our way to that bench right there, man. Bow. So kicking off the first hot topic of this week, AJ Tracy, he's announced his sophomore album, Flu Game, which is dropping on April 16th. Now, AJ Tracy, man, like, I'm not a huge fan of him, but his earlier years in the game, I'm a big fan of, do you know what I mean? Like, tunes like Pastor, Thiago Silva, of course, and his packages freestyle. But I do feel like he's kind of went off the rails with the more mainstream sound, which ain't bad, I can't lie to you. Listen, Money F and Mech, man, and he's got that voice, he's got the sonics for it. So AJ Tracy, Flu Game, coming out April 16th. Make sure you watch out for that. So my second hot topic of this week, we got Bashy, who's starring in an upcoming Amazon Prime series called Them. Now with Bashy, I grew up on Bashy, do you know what I mean? Like, he's been in the music and entertainment game in the UK for 10 to 15 years plus, do you know what I mean? Like, I've been seeing him on Channel U, on numerous TV shows like Black Mirror and movies. So it's only right, man, I feel like Black British, like, we're taking over in America. Like, you've got the likes of what, Daniel Kaluuya, we have, what's my man's name? Dameson Idris. You know what I mean? Now we've got Bashy, like, this is just another one of our Black British people winning. So that's Bashy. He's one of the protagonists in an upcoming Amazon Prime movie called Them. Let's move on to the next hot topic of this week. So kicking off another hot topic of this week, guess who's back? Dutch Avelli. And of course, like, there's some speculation around it. People are saying, raw, like, why is my man back? And rare. But you know what? Let's keep it a buck. How do you lot feel about this? And are you lot willing to listen to stream his music or not? We got the boy Dutch Avelli back, man. Let's see what that has in store. Do you know what I mean? Like, let's see what that's saying. So that's another hot topic of this week. Let's close it off with Central C. He's landing in at number 2 on the official charts, man. He landed at number 2 with his mixtape, Wild West, man. Listen, big up Central C, because that campaign that he had was like, it was top notch. I haven't seen nothing like it since Nine's Crabs in a Bucket. So Central C lands at number 2 on the official charts. Listen, we'll take it off to the hot take. Bow. So yeah, man, I feel like the game, yeah, I feel like the music scene, not even just the UK, but the US has just come to a halt. I feel like we're entering like a certain transition in music. I don't know how to pinpoint it, but it sounds like when artists release music, you can hear the money, do you know what I mean? Like, you can hear the money flip, you can hear the money grab. And whether it's drill, because I feel like music in general is losing its authenticity. Like, with drill, everyone's getting chinged. Like, I feel like just who's not getting chinged? Do you know what I mean? Like, I feel like with rap, everyone's trapping. I feel like there's so much, there's a grey area in music nowadays that needs to be fixed, man. And I don't know what, I think it's whether, I don't know if it's social media that's affected it or like music has lost its whole creativity. But you know, I want to know what the people think. Like, has music gone downhill, like, in the last 5 years? In my opinion, yes. Like, honestly, like, music has really gone downhill. I feel like it's just a money grab. But listen, comment below, man, what do you think of that? So kicking off this week's hot pick, starting at number 5, we got Tiny Boost's Quiet Storm freestyle. Let's take a look at that. You see, it's hard to keep it street in this rap shit. When after niggas track shit, walking with a pipe like I'm looking for a crack hit. 25 fries in that Mac clip, have them doing cartwheels and backflips. When they diss me on the net, I don't understand it. See me in the flesh, I'm the one you shake hands with. So that was Tiny Boost's Quiet Storm freestyle. Now, if you're not aware of the Quiet Storm beat, that's a classic beat by Mobb Deep. And of course, with that one, it's very select. A lot of rappers selectively choose that beat whenever they want to cover it. That's only because it's hard to float on that beat and to find a pocket. So that was Tiny Boost, Quiet Storm freestyle. Let's move on to number 4. My guy just phoned me, said he's low again. for coming in at number 4 on this week's Hot Pick. We got Young Fume with Cold World. Let's take a look at that.
I've been in my bag recently, I keep going in. I tried to tell my little youngin' it's a cold world. Gonna stay alert when you got money, it's a cold world. And you gon' see that chick is ugly when she your old girl. The lean got me moving fuzzy, I bought it wholesale.
So that was Young Fume with Cold World. Now, Young Fume, everyone knows that he's the originator of this trap wave thing, probably the first one to bring it to the UK. Like, as I'm aware of, it's him and Jay Avalanche. They're the first ones to do this trap wave thing. And I can't lie, man, Fumos, he uses like similar structure in all of these songs, but it always bangs, man. It always bangs same way. He's like the UK's Lil Durk. So that was Young Fume with Cold World. Let's take a look at number 3. So coming in at number 3, we got the boy Ambush Buzzworld with I'm Just Bait. Let's take a look at that.
My case just got adjourned again, I'm just waiting on my new date. If it was anyone else, they would have thrown it out, but I think it's cause I'm just bait. We're just children from dumb estates. Some see realness and some see fake, huh? Slow down, baby girl, slow.
So that was Ambush with I'm Just Bait. Now, Steve Ambush, man, the reason why I like listening to him is because he's witty. He's so witty with his rhymes and it's humorous, you know what I mean? I feel like he's got like, you know, I'll say Ambush got the best charisma in the game, you know? Like, I'll go that far to say he's got the best charisma and like character in the game. And of course, his camp, Buzzworld Entertainment, they got their upcoming mixtape called Free Frank, which is coming out real soon. So that was Ambush with I'm Just Bait. Listen, we're in the top 2 of this week's Hot Picks. What's at number 2, man? Let's take a look at that. So coming in at number 2, we're seeing DC and Nux with Bobby and Rowdy. Let's take a look at that.
Country smoother than leather, straight from the block, I was raised on the concrete. Real one never doubt me, me and my brother like Bobby and Rowdy. I do excess time for my slime cause I know he ain't grinding without me. Yo, go ham with my brother, roll with the gang, one hand wash the other. Make bread then we make a toast, but I still take it out for the butter.
So yeah, with Nux, I've been listening to him for a hot minute, and of course his last project, London's Calling, cold, cold, cold. I'll even say it's probably the top 3 projects of last year. With Nux, man, and DC, they have like some sort of drill, some sort of jazzy drill. And you know what it is? They complemented that well with each other, bouncing off each other. So that was DC and Nux with Bobby and Rowdy. Listen, we're at number 1 of this week's Hot Picks, and it's only one guy that's gonna reach that one. Let's take a look at that. So landing in at number 1 of this week's Hot Picks goes to Young's Teflon with his Daily Duppy. Now, of course, man, like, I promoted this on the Block Report Instagram numerous times, and that's because, like, I'm a student of the game, do you know what I mean? Like, I'm a student of the hip-hop game, and Tef, of course, like, he's a couple generations older than me, and he sampled that Pete Rock song, you know what I mean? Pete Rock and CL Smooth, if you know, you know, in his first half of the Daily Duppy. And in the second half, he dunked with his usual drill flow, do you know what I mean? Like, with his witty rhymes. Like, he's got quotables. That's the thing with Tef, like, he's got loads of quotables in his tracks. So that was Young's Teflon with his Daily Duppy, landing in at number 1. Listen, that's the Hot Picks wrapped up. You can find numbers 10 to 6 on the Block Report Instagram, and you can vote your favorite underground plug. Catch me weekly on Mixtape Madness every single Monday, where you're gonna find my hot topics, my hot take, and my hot picks. I'll see you guys next week, man, where we got a special episode where it's a little bit of a change up. See you later, man. Bow. How's it came, baby?